top five MMA fighters of all time. Let's do this. Number five, Chael Sonnen, undefeated, undisputed, never lost a round, not even once. Let's fucking go. Coming in at number four, we have Uncle Chael. This is the people's champ. He beat Anderson Silva twice. And did I mention that he's never lost a round? At the number three spot, we have the American Gangster. Okay, great. Coming in at number two, we have Tito's dad, Tito Tapped. Coming in at the number one spot, I think you guys all know where this is going. The best fighter of all time, the GOAT, Artem Lobov. Okay, Chael Sonnen might have the largest arms, but Artem Lobov definitely has the biggest dick. Thank you guys so much for watching this goofy video. I'm going to have a lot more content on this channel from MMA breakdowns like this. Booty shake there, booty shake there, does some diva shit, and then just starts doing the worm like crazy, this woman. And even weird videos like this occasionally. Now, I have been getting an issue with UFC claiming copyright on videos I'm making, but I'm getting that figured out, and I think we're going to be good there. But just enjoy the content and subscribe if you want to see more videos, and I will see you guys very soon.